Hey guys, it's Kim from Smart Fertility Choices. So my tip for today is if you are going to delay motherhood, just be informed that this could potentially lower your chances of having a baby when you're ready if you are over 35. So I'd really encourage you to educate yourself about the statistics of age fertility decline and also just learn about fertility preservation techniques.